Excel 2000 allows you to filter the data you may have in a list within a worksheet. To do this, firstly, click in a cell that is contained in your data list and select Filter from the data list. Then select the Auto Filter option. The down-pointing arrow will appear beside each column label. Click on the arrow in the column containing the data you wish to filter by and select the option of your choice. The list will now display only the records containing the data you have specified. The others are temporarily hidden. To redisplay all the records, click again on the down-pointing arrow and select the All option. All records will now be displayed. To turn off the Auto Feature option, select Filter from the Data command and again select Auto Filter. The Auto Filter option will now be turned off.